left echelon formation. Can be a right echelon, left echelon, or a V. There's a left echelon on the left wing.
Say,
lead the attack. Circle around. The potential watching coming Hellcats over targets in the South Pacific, perhaps. Coming in. So, strafing it.
Six, 1, 2, 3, there, six. First lead pilot, our president, Justin Currier. This is the up to the Army Air Corps.
Hundreds of these airplanes on the field. Quite a sight. All right, Baron, let's watch as the balloon rises probably straight up because of the winds being non-existent at this point. Just bird giving us a nice bang, wing over. And these rides are for sale after the show, just straight up. Here's your target, folks. You got to pop it with the propeller.
Here he goes. Justin Currier, our president, is going to get it.
A near miss. Now you may see the balloon going in circles.
Missed.
Which looks like
second one, retcon.
Now for a motorboat. Okay, this one is the next one. And it's going to the courier.
Oh, that's retcon.
Retcon with a near miss.
Near miss.
Army Air Corps.
John Wyrick.
John Wyrick. 484.
So you're going to get it.
John Paul Tonk. UPF 7, right?
Walk over UPF 7, right?
John Paul Tonk.
2.2. See if you get it. Oh.
Let's see if that goes in circles for you. There it goes, there it goes.
Keith Foreman.
Keith Foreman. There we go. Navy paint scheme on that one. Not concerned the world. Okay, we got
two. Frank is spell.
Not
one.
It almost did. Now Frank Isbell is indispensable. He knows there's thousands and thousands of parts on these airplanes, and he knows every one. He maintains these airplanes down in Petersburg, Virginia, Midwoody County Airport. Virginia Aero Classics. Indispensable, Frank Isbell. Alright, back to the top of the batting order, Justin Currier. Closing in. Another near miss. Another near miss. The balloons are going straight up. There it is. Trapped in the corner. Following a big jet. Boom. Trapped it underneath it. Wait, do you want to get to it once?
Retcon gets his.
He's going to give us some great basic aerobatics in just a minute. Now, Baron, please don't go on the field. I know you're thinking about it, but don't go out there.
Why? I think about it when I say. These American pilots are not very good, so I think I'm going to go out there and show them
a thing or two. John Wyrick gets one, the ground is taken by one on the field, and he knows he's going to be in trouble. We got a bomber on the schedule. He gets him, I think he's 2-2. Love this chance team, a lot of pilots like this chance team. Keith Berman gets one. He can actually get lead